Out of all the various sub-bendings from Avatar The Last Airbender, bloodbending is one of the most infamous. This waterbending technique allows one to control the movements of other people as if they were puppets. But could the other elements, earth, fire, and air, also control people's bodies in a similar manner? Hello, I'm Sam, and today I'll be looking into that, going from the least plausible element to the most plausible. Starting off, we have airbenders. There's almost no way for them to puppet your body in the same manner as bloodbenders. Airbenders can bend the air in your lungs, as we see in Korra, but that's not enough to control your whole body, as outside of your lungs, there's not a whole lot of air present within your body for them to bend. Sure, blood contains quite a bit of oxygen, but by that logic, all airbenders should also be able to bend water, as it too contains oxygen. So clearly, airbenders can only control materials in gaseous states. Next, we have firebenders. Our muscles are controlled by electrical impulses from our brains, and lightning bending is a subset of firebending, so perhaps firebenders could control our muscles. Well, it's always important to recall what Iroh says about lightning bending.
Remember, once you separate the energy, you do not command it. You are simply its humble guide.
Lightning benders do not control the lightning so much as they do create it, so muscle bending is almost certainly impossible. Finally, we have earthbenders. I've heard many people suggest that earthbenders could bend the iron in our blood, however that's highly unlikely. Metal bending doesn't actually bend the metal, but rather the impurified earth within most metals, and even then there's very little iron in our blood for them to bend anyways. But what about bone bending? Well, we might just have a plausible one. Bones are made out of several minerals such as calcium, so it's likely that earthbenders would be able to control them. Plus, there's actually some evidence that earthbenders can bend their own bodies within the series. In the Kiyoshi novels, an earthbender named Lao Chi discovered the ability of immortality by fixing errors within his own body. And while it's never stated that it's an earthbending technique, it can be inferred. Lao Chi himself is an earthbender, plus Kiyoshi was a native earthbender who used the technique to live till 230. King Bumi lived at least 112 years and was still quite healthy during the events of The Last Airbender, possibly implies he knew the technique. And finally, Hundun from The Legend of Korra video game claims to have lived thousands of years. And although he uses a separate method from Lao Chi, he still is an earthbender. All of this evidence points to the idea that earthbenders have a heightened level of control over their own bodies. And so it's quite possible that they could use that same skill to bend other people's bodies too, especially their bones, which are quite earth-like. But what do you guys think? Remember to leave a like if you enjoyed the video, and check out the channel for more theories and speculation on various topics. Stay hydrated, and I'll see you later. Bye.